Now we are showing the IP equipment in different zones to play different audio at the same time. Before that, we need to create different tasks for different zones on the software first. Now we have finished the task on the software. Now let me demonstrate it.
Where are you? I listen to the radio.